Hello friends, find the value of h if h plus h equal to h times h. Let's have a solution. If we put h equal to 0, we have 0 plus 0 plus 0 equal to 0 times 0 times 0. We get 0 equals 0, which shows that the value of h is 0. But you should understand how h equal to 0. Let's solve this. We have h plus h plus h equal to h, which has power 1, times h power 1 times h power 1. If we common h on left hand side, we have h 1 plus 1 plus 1, and here we have h base same power z, 1 plus 1 plus 1. We get 3h equal to h cube, which is same as h cube minus 3h equal to 0. H common, h squared minus 3 equal to 0. As we know that 3 equal to square root of 3 squared, if square cancel from square root, so it can be written as h square minus square root of 3 square equal to 0. I hope you understood. Here, as we know that a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b, so it will be equal to h plus square root of 3, h minus square root of 3 equal to 0. H equal to 0, h plus square root of 3 equal to 0, and here h minus square root of 3 equal to 0. H1 is 0, h2 equal to minus square root of 3, and h3 equal to plus square root of 3, which are the values of h. Now verify. H plus h equal to h times h. First of all, put the value of h, which is 0. We have 0 plus 0 plus 0 equal to 0 times 0 times 0. 0 equal to 0, which shows that h1 equal to 0 is correct. If we put h2 equal to minus square root of 3, we have minus square root of 3 plus minus square root of 3 plus minus square root of 3 equal to minus square root of 3 times minus square root of 3 times minus square root of 3. Next, if we common square root of 3, we have minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, we get minus 3 equal to minus minus plus plus minus minus, since square root of 3 times square root of 3 equal to square root of 3 square, square cancel, from square we get 3, so it will be equal to 3, and square root of 3 as it is minus 3 square root of 3 equal to minus 3 square root of 3, which shows that h2 equal to minus square root of 3 is also correct. If we put h3 equal to square root of 3, h3 equal to plus square root of 3, we get square root of 3 plus square root of 3 plus square root of 3 equal to square root of 3 times square root of 3 times square root of 3. Square root of 3 common, we get 3 equal to square root of 3 times square root of 3 is 3. Here we have 3 square root of 3. So 3 square root of 3 equal to 3 square root of 3, left hand side equal to right hand side, h3 is equal to square root of 3 is also correct. So finally, h1 equal to 0, h2 equal to minus square root of 3, and h3 is equal to plus square root of 3. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.